archives. How may I help you?
Dad? Why are you calling me on the shop line?
Well, yeah, I won't answer my phone. I'm working.
I'm walking backwards.
That's the point.
Oh, okay. Des Moines? No worries, yeah, just drive safe for a while. Oh, sorry, I got a customer. Call me back in a bit, all right?
Yeah, yeah, sure. Okay, bye.
Hi.
Hello, welcome to Video Archives.
We're about to close, so how can I serve you today?
I'm looking for the employee who recommended these to me last time.
One moment, ma'am. Let me just check.
Hi. You asked for me?
What the hell?
What?
You said they weren't that scary.
Wait, what did I give you?
Food drawing poltergeist.
Oh, yeah, okay. Poltergeist is a bit of a doozy.
No, not that one.
But you thought Videodrome was scary.
Hey, don't spook shame me. I mean, what was that, like, whole gun flesh stuff and the hole in his stomach? What the hell was that subplot with the girl in the barn house?
Wait,
with
what?
The green bag and the rusty chair?
Steph, I've seen that movie like 100 times. It's not a thing.
Yeah, yeah. Like that one time you told me Fargo was a true story. I just wanted some rom-coms like I asked for.
No, but for Halloween?
Hey, again, don't spook shame me.
All right, fine.
Yeah, but this one's in black and white.
Yeah, just give it a try. You might like it. I mean, at least it's not subtitled. I've given you Chungking Express. Okay, bye.
I think that massive doses of Videodrome
the mechanism is all self-contained. You don't have to do anything else.
Of the human brain, which will produce and control hallucination to the point that it will change human reality. You can see that, can't you?
Dad, again with the...
Archives? I was wondering if I could get some help.
Yeah, sorry, this is...
I think I returned my copy of Videodrome by mistake the other day, and I'd like to get it back.
We're actually closed, right?
But I'm just outside. I see a light on.
Choking.